still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay, bottom level.
Liars!
Stop it, Evelyn!
Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Waiting.
Thank you.
Ethan!
Ethan. Ethan? Hey, shh, I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped you.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to. You're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her. Stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Evelyn, stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him look.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you, I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
What? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Thank you. showcase your condition. What the fuck are you?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Thank you. Fuck.
fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
But you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
Does it want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you. One of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Thank you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way. But now Evelyn's dead. And these guys are here to clean up the mess. I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time, but now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
Michelle and Rhodey. Go tell Aunt Rhodey that everybody's dead. I was raised in a deep, dark hole, a prisoner with no parole. They locked me up and took my soul. She's done. He'll be torn.